following logarithm. So what we're going to do here is we can rewrite 4 log base 4 of 1 over 64 is equal to some value x. Change this to an exponent, so 4 raised to some x power equals 1 over 64. And we can actually rewrite 1 over 64 as 4 raised to the negative 3, drop the bases, and we end up with x is equal to negative 3. And that's it. Pretty easy. All right, I hope this helped you out. Appreciate you watching. You have a great day.